that I take it easy. The battle is over. Yes, we are victorious. How are you feeling? Your wounds are not substantial, but they just go to rest. You did wonderful. Because of you, we won. But for now, you rest. I was going over our plunder. There's quite a few interesting mementos. I can show you. But first, let us take care of your wounds. I've already treated them. However, it was only slight. Now that you're awake, I'd like to take a closer look. Hold still. Well, it is late. But everyone is out celebrating. They wait for you. But we will celebrate more when you are feeling. Save your strength for now. Turn your head. Are you cold? Good. I'll keep are you seeing okay? And how are you feeling? I have just the thing that can fix that. It's really no problem. After all, we are quite indebted. Quite the warrior. So, yeah. I am just the remedy for you. Yes. Let us start by cleaning off your wounds. Yes. May I see your arm? I've already removed much of your armor. I hope that won't be a problem. I needed to address your wounds while you were unconscious. Don't worry. I did not know. However, as I mentioned, I did not want to wake you. But we should get you more comfortable. I will hold these for now. Don't worry. I'll set them just over here for you. You can put them back on later. This off. Feels better, yes. As it should. Now, let's clean your face. Well, we'll remove your battle paint. As well as cleaning off your injury. Hold still. Is that me? You are a special case. After all, what is a leader if not someone there for their people? It is the least I can do. Especially after all you've done for the people. We owe a great deal to you. Look up for me, so I can clean out your neck. It is late. May I get your chest, yes? Hold still. We shall dry you off. Even though you are warm in here, it is still quite cold outside. We don't want your wounds or sickness to get worse. Look up for me. Not fully undressed, yeah. Yeah, you can have a proper wash once you have your strength intact. For now, this one. Lastly, I'll just apply an herbal remedy. It'll help with pain and help it to heal more quickly for you. No. You just relax. I will make it for you. Yes. The winter wind. Hauntingly. I will just apply some herbs here. You will just apply this to your wounds. Hold still here. Now we will spread that around you. Hold still . Is that pressure okay? Wonderful. Now that we've gotten you all properly bandaged. Yes. I can show you our spoils of war. I have saved this for you. appears to be an instrument. Here dormant. I too have found one. But it appears imprudent, like so. It's quite intricate. Seem devorious. Some new fur. If you're cold, feel free to take this. Many different boxes and chests of herbs, which is where I got the ones that I used on you. Yes. Many boxes of different beads and adornments. Many different models here. I found this journal here, though I don't recognize the inscription. Yes. But quite good nonetheless. Perhaps we can figure out these markings. They're quite similar to runes, but not like any I've seen before. Perhaps you can study it as you feel better. It might give you something to do. I'll place it here for now. I found some meat, as well as some wine. Many a different kind. Mm-hmm. Would you care for some? Drink for your celebratory victory and for your health. Very good. This one is quite strong, is it not? But good, nonetheless. Found this one here. It appears to be used for drinking and as a means for calling. Yes, like a horn. Though sadly it was empty. Discovered this bag of different beads. Yes, you can have a look. They're quite intricate, aren't they? I'd say they're quite expensive. I found this dagger. It is well crafted. The blade appears feathered all. Nothing our blacksmith can't fix. Yes, with some sharpening, some fine tuning. You can keep it. Lastly, I discovered this. Looks quite fun, if you will. I think I'll keep this one for myself. Now, you will leave. I will go out and join the others. I'll be back in a little bit to check on you. It's really no problem at all. I am indebted to you. Now, rest. I'll be back in the morning.
HBH5.
Wolf's Rain 17, Umbugu, Lloyd Thomas,